Good morning, welcome back to my channel. In this video we'll see how to get the complement of a number. So in binary, okay, so now this we have two complements. One is called the ones complement and twos complement. Okay, ones complement and twos complement. How to get the number? What is the importance of complements? Means whenever you are doing subtraction, okay, so the second number which you want to subtract from the given number, you have to take its complement and then do. So generally this is useful for performing subtraction. Okay, so how to get the complement of a number, that is ones complement and twos complement. Example, say 1011, this is a given binary number. Okay, you got 101. Okay, now you want to write the ones complement. Okay, in ones complement replace 1 with 0, so this you have to replace with 0. So 1 is written as 0 and 0 is written as 1, opposite complement. Okay, complement is opposite of it. So 1 will be written as 0, so this is written as 0, this is written as 0. Okay, so this is the meaning of ones complement. Okay, this is ones complement of this number. If you add 1, that is add 1 to the ones complement, you will get 2's complement. Okay, so 0, 1, 1, you add 1, so you will get 1, 0, 1 and 0. So this is the 2's complement of this number. Okay, so that is how you will get. So example, new one more file. Suppose 1 1 0 1 1 1. Okay, this is the binary number. You have to find out the ones complement. Okay, ones complement. How to get? So 1 you write it as 0, this also you write it as 0, 0 you write it as 1, this as 0, 0. Okay, so this is your ones complement. If you want to get 2, just add 1 to get the 2's complement of the 0, 1, 1. So 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. Okay, so this is the 2's complement of this number. Okay, so anything, this is a procedure to get the ones and 2's complement of the given number in binary. Okay, new, you want to take one more example, just say 1 1 1 1 1. Okay, this is your binary, right? You want to get the 1's complement, you should write 0 0 0 0 0. You want to get 2's complement, just add 1 to this. Okay, so this is your 2's complement of the number. Okay, this is how we find out the complements, binary of binary numbers. Okay, that's all in this video. Thank you.